Alright, I'm gonna go play some Bed Wars. Yeah, wait. Huh? So yeah, this thing just appeared up in the lobby. Beta network. Help us test for the next generation. Hell no! Alright, let's see. Where will this bring me? What is Beta Network gonna do? Is that just gonna have the same Bed Wars? And I can't. Alrighty, attempt number two, you little fat sheep. And watch it kick me again. Watch it. Okay, so apparently I can't really connect at all to this thing. And looks like now I'm stuck in a loading resource tab. Okay. So this could mean that they're probably gonna be revamping the entire lobby. Probably for the Christmas lobby update, because that's probably gonna be a good chance to change the lobby and a good excuse as well. No idea also what else are gonna change. They might even change all of the game modes. This is gonna be pretty big because again, it's if I'm not mistaken, it says network, so the beta network. That means that they are gonna probably add a massive change to the whole network. That means Bed Wars, Skywars, Duels, Bridge, Creative, Skyblock, and all the other game modes. So I don't know what kind of an implication this might have on the game modes, but I do know that they're gonna make a massive change. I hope it will be for the better. I hope that it won't be something like the map update where a lot of people will hate it and leave the network because of it. But yeah, that was the little update. I can't really say a lot more about this just because I literally can't join, so yeah, that's that. But you guys can tell me what you think about this in the comments below, and also tell me as soon as you can actually join this thing. All right, see you guys tomorrow with an actual video. Bye.